zawodach najtwardszych strażaków. Zawody są rangi międzynarodowej i mamy tutaj reprezentację amerykańską, którzy stacjonują w Niemczech. Hello, welcome in Poland, in Toruń.
Thank you.
How was the whole event? We saw some competitions and we are truly impressed.
We've been training for the Firefighter Combat Challenge now for about 3 months as a team. This is my team's first year overall. I've been at it for about 7 years as a competitor. And for the toughest Firefighter Live competition you hosted here, we have never participated in it before. So
this is the first time?
Yeah, the experience we had was basically just off YouTube videos that we watched to learn a little bit. And this is actually the entire team's first event to actually participate. It looks easy on video, but just like anything else,
it's only looking easy.
Yeah, I mean, it is tough, and we got a lot more respect for the competition itself and the guys who compete.
We have to give you a huge respect because we saw only one competition and we were so amazed about the heavy workout, and we saw the whole team just supporting the firemen. So how were the whole preparations, how they were looking?
The preparation we did is a lot of basically a good diet. We watch our diets. We work out about 6 days a week as a team. A lot of CrossFit, a lot of weightlifting, a lot of cardio, plus the training. We pretty much train on the course about three or four times a week. Yeah, but that's for the Firefighter Challenge competition part of it. But the TFA, we've this is our first time to ever do it. But both events are tough. It's not to be taken lightly. You know, we respect the competitors. We love your atmosphere. We love your town. Thank you for inviting us down here. We look forward to tomorrow, and hopefully we have another good day.
This was the first day. We have more to come.
Exactly.
So tomorrow, what is the competition?
It is the Firefighter Challenge, which you have five events. You start off, are you familiar with it?
Yes.
Okay.
So this is the first step?
Yes. For the tower, you go up, pull the hose.
Yes.
At five stories, come back down. Then you have what's called the Kaiser Sled. That's 160 pounds. I'm not sure what the metric system would be, but 160 pounds, move it 5 feet. Serpentine, 100-foot hose drag, and then a 175-pound dummy drag.
So only one competitor from your team?
It is wearing full firefighter gear with the air pack, breathing mask.
What is the weight of whole equipment?
Our equipment is somewhere between 45 to 60 pounds.
Sounds heavy.
Yes, it is.
Thank you very much for your time.
All right, thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.